final step to prepare your Unreal Engine project for pixel streaming is to package the project and then zip it up. Before packaging, however, we will first set a fixed frame rate for the application for a smooth experience. To do this, go to Edit, Project Settings, General Settings, and then we'll scroll down and enable Use Fixed Frame Rate, and then also enter a value in the fixed frame rate. We recommend 30 to 35 frames per second as a guideline, because from our experience, having a consistent 30 frames per second is sufficient for an online experience, and it also gives you an achievable benchmark for optimizing your project for streaming. Also, before packaging, make sure you have assigned your desired game mode and default map in the Maps and Modes section of the project settings. So for streams that will be available to the public, packaging as a Windows shipping build is recommended. As the result package size is smaller, the debug views such as the F1 to F5 keys are disabled, and also the console is automatically disabled too, meaning users can't change any parameters of your stream via opening the console in-game. So let's package as a shipping build and wait for it to finish. Now you have your project packaged, you can simply take the root folder and zip it with an appropriate name. So with the application zipped up and ready to upload to the platform, that concludes this tutorial series on preparing Unreal Engine for Cloud RT. You can continue the process by checking out the Getting Started on Cloud RT video series, in which we will explain how to upload your package and how to set up the project settings in Cloud RT as well. So thank you for following along with the tutorial series, and I'll see you in the next section.